They do have a special moment right now that they would like to get into, but I gotta let you guys know, as way as first dances go, normally the bride and groom sit down together, they discuss, they play rock, paper, scissors, and they argue a little bit about what will be the first dance song. But Jamie, she has completely trusted her husband to pick their first dance song, which she has no idea right now what it is. And Jeff being the cool, unique individual he is, and the caring and loving guy he is, I think he did a pretty good job. So give them a round of applause as they begin their first dance as husband and wife.
I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost a time or two, wiped my brow and kept pushing through. I couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you. That every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God blessed the broken road that led me straight to you. Yes, it did. I think about the years I spent just passing through. Trying to have the time I lost and give it back to you. But you just smile and take my hand. You've been there, you understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. Every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God blessed the broken road that led me straight to you.
Everybody, one last time, a round of applause for the new Mr. and Mrs. Boscarino. All right, we're going to give them a chance to head on over and grab their seats at their sweetheart table up there, and all the bridal party members to grab their seats at their head table. So we'll give them about 60 seconds or so to get situated, and once we do, we're going to get underway with our toasts.